More recently, the government has intensified the fight against corruption amongst government officials. IGG Betty Kamya now reports that 12.6 billion shillings has been recovered from fraudsters in several government ministries and departments. 9 billion shillings was recovered from the Ministry of Agriculture, 1.2 billion from the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, and 1.4 billion from several assets they have been confiscating still from the corrupt officials.
We have also confiscated property, or some people have ceded property to the Inspectorate of Government. So we are into 13 billion.
If the Ministry of Finance facilitates her office well, Kamya is optimistic that they will be able to make more recoveries, probably ranging between 100 billion shillings and 200 billion shillings annually.
And we have promised government that if we are properly facilitated, it is possible for the Inspectorate of Government to recover over 100 billion in a year. And we shall do it.
The prayers are to be conducted in conjunction with all the religious leaders.
Praying and our preaching is directed against everyone in our country so that people become aware that unless we change, unless the way of corruption is mended and another direction is taken, we are cursing ourselves as a nation. How? Because there are many who are being deprived of these services, and the gap between the rich and the poor increases, but the poor continue to cry out to God against those who are depriving them of what is due to them.
Report by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.